Know what this is? It's a water flea playing with a ball. Looks like it, but it's actually green algae. This is the third place winner in the 2011 Nikon Small World in Motion competition. What's super cool about this and these other images is we wouldn't be able to see them with our naked eye. This is photography through a microscope, some of it magnified to over 2,000 times its original size. Cool. But also kind of freaky, right? All the stuff going down that we don't see, like this. A hydroviridis, or basically a common water organism. Or this, an aquatic rotifer. It's eating, by the way. This one is weird. Polyped stony coral, or a specimen of fungi. Really? Looks like something from the Little Shop of Horrors.
And now it's supper time!
Now this one can be seen with the naked eye, and it won first place. An ink injection into the yolk sac artery of a 72-hour-old chick embryo so we can all see the beating heart and the vasculature. Weird. Thanks, little fellas. That was fun. So next week, let's talk about these dudes, fruit flies, and how they get drunk to self-medicate. Weird. Sounds like my uncle.